Hello, intellects. Welcome once again to Insights for You today. In this video, I will show you how to have the most accurate sample size calculation using sample size calculators. But first, what is a sample size calculator? A sample size calculator is an online calculator that helps you determine your ideal survey sample size in seconds. It is very accurate and easy to use. Most sample size calculators use this formula. Z stands for the Z value. For example, 1.96 for 95% confidence level. P is the percentage chosen and it is expressed as a decimal. 0.5 is used for sample size needed, while C is the confidence interval, also expressed as a decimal. For example, 0.04 is equal to plus or minus 4. Now, I will show you how to use a sample size calculator in 4 simple steps. Let us use Wimmer and Dominic's sample size calculator, which is the best. All other sample size calculators have the same interfaces as Wimmer and Dominic's sample size calculator. Let's get to it now. Step 1. Choose your confidence level. Click the desired level. If you wish to account for 95% of the other possible outcomes, your confidence level would be 95%. Researchers normally employ 95% confidence levels. Nonetheless, confidence levels range from 80% to 99%. Step 2. Choose the margin of error. Enter the desired percent, such as 4.9 or 5.0. A margin of error tells you how many points your results will differ from the real population value. I will use 5.0. Step 3. Put in your population here. Enter size if finite, otherwise, leave blank. Step 4. Hit calculate button, and voila, the precise sample size is here. The link to the sample size calculator is in the description box below. If you are worried if this will be accepted in your school, don't be, please. I assure you that it is very legal and ethical to use sample size calculators all over the world. So, intellects, I hope you found this video useful. See you next week. Bye.